about 3.5-year-old Hank. He's a Weim and he's a rescue. He doesn't have a whole lot of obedience at all. Mom really just wants us to work on a lot of separation anxiety issues. So right now I'm going to show you what he does know so that in the next 2 weeks that I have him, we're going to be able to show his progress. All right, come on. Hank, come come. Hank, come come. Hank, come come.
Go ahead.
Hank, sit sit. Sit sit. Hank, down. Yep. Yep. Place, place. So as you see, we have a lot of work to do in the next 14 days, but we're going to get Hank rock solid and get him out in the public a lot and try to give him a little bit more stability in his life so he doesn't have this separation anxiety. So we look forward to seeing you here in the next 2 weeks. Thanks.
Do the things you know that we shouldn't do.
And if you like me, I'll drive it with the windows down. And if you like going places we can't even pronounce. If you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about. Baby, you're perfect. Baby, you're perfect. So let's start right now. Never be the hands you put your heart in, or the arms that hold you anytime you want them. But that don't mean that we can't live here in the moment. 'Cause I can be the one you love from time to time. When I first saw you from across the room, I could tell that you were curious. Oh yeah. Girl, I hope you're sure what you're looking for. 'Cause I'm not good at making promises. But if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know that we shouldn't do, then baby, I'm perfect. Baby, I'm perfect for you. And if you like driving with the windows down. And if you like going places we can't even pronounce. If you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about. Baby, you're perfect. Baby, you're perfect. So let's start right now. And if you like cameras flashing every time we go out. Oh yeah. If you're looking for someone to write your breakup songs about, baby, I'm perfect. Baby, we're perfect. If you like.